As I was crossing the road, I saw this aircraft coming down and he was swooping towards us. And I thought, he's a German, he's going to, I just knew he was going to do something. So there was luckily a hedge there, which I threw my two younger brothers on the floor, jumped on top of them, squashed them with my arms, and he machine gunned up the road. And I'm sure they were meant for us.